He's probably tired himself right out after scaring the crap out of us back at the stadium.
Gotta say, jetpack makes cooking these fools even easier.
Yeah, but now the whole block smells like barbecued bad guy.
I believe that is Boomerang.
Ah, bloody ha! Mate, stop smelling me!
Protecting your back!
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our civic pride.
Targeting another resistor!
Later.
He makes the shot from hang time.
Current target, Boomerang.
Speed Force shivers. Oh, no. Guys! What if that means Flash's character?
Guys, the contract server is already running hot. I could use a better data caching system. Like... Brainiacs. Hook me up with one of those data terminals, and I'll hook you up with extra contracts.
In Director Bones' operation, CC Normal rise above its station.
Searching in progress.
This target gets us the contracts. Hope it gets us Cable, too. Love those telenovelas.
One of our attack groups got taken out by insurgents and vehicles.
Assessing a new target! Units got attacked by trash with primitive anti-gravity tech strapped.
Hands up, uglies!
Pumps of junk blew up before the operation was complete.
Big emoji of me cracking my knuckles.
Can always count on Hack for computer shit. Oh, like me old mate, the paperclip.
You calling her an assistant?
No! No, no, no. I used to have a lucky paperclip. I talked to him before I got into Boomerangs. Oh, forget it. Who ordered another round of flaming
aliens? Enemy troop deployment. Don't think they're fans of yours.
Airstrike!
luck out there. Just another day assembling a virtual server from AlienTech. The things I do to keep you four occupied. With this refresh, you can have more active contracts at once. Schedule yourself some extra mayhem, eh? On me.
Want to sound like a broken record.
How would you like to alter your brain today?
Dear, but how about we head for LexCorp?
Dude, this drone is gambling with the lives of innocents. Old habits die hard.
Drone, work with me here.
Switching target.
Squad leader, please choose a mission rather than an action.
The symbol of a reigning queen is where our army makes his green.
I never lost it.
Nice job, killers. You terminated the thing like champs.
Terran opulence. But only Luthra's style of building after his own head.
Perhaps he is more like Lewin's than we think.
Ah, running too hot.
Providing some more fire.
That's a lot of freaks. We need to cover each other's backs, okay?
If this is our last mission together, I'm not really the sentimental type. I can't wait to be shot at you!
Shut up, Boomerang.
Rotten's cutting right through you. Turn it around.
Doesn't look like they got inside. Let's hope we can find a live science guy. If there's anyone on this channel, open the damn door!
You didn't say please! Deadshot didn't say please!
Yeah, that'll really make a difference.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need extraction. Please!
You heard the man. Let's get up there. Mobilizing!
Open sesame! Knew a guy who said it's sesame. He's dead, though. Huh, it worked. Sheesh, what a mess. And it wasn't us.
Huh, security's on, power's on. That means...
This is a clearance level X area.
You took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Oh, thank God. Wait. Which superheroes did you say you were?
Again? Okay, I admit it. Luthra had me researching the ship, the Kaloans, the phasing,
really
everything.
Really couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
This technology is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite craft to the brain
stem. This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
It was their stupid idea! Boy!
Give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Director Waller, in person.
I don't suppose you brought a warrant,
but it wouldn't matter anyway.
My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me.
Thank you for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
Stop this!
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force X. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, cause you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, Father would never-
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy! Oh, those bombs ain't coming out. You better get that into your heads if you want to keep it. Now. Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Well, Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
How will we find her?
At least your shipper's got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade. Reliable. Number one choice for crooked PMCs and juntas everywhere. Maybe Argus should check the other weapons manufacturers in town.
Find Ivy. Why send...
Let's see if we can bump you up to worlds and over to us, Hassan.
Us instead of all our Argus mooks.
These corrupted former humans are the rank and file of the invading army, transformed by bioengineered weapons known as Terminauts. The transformation process is, by any metric, fatal to the human host. The Terminaut takes complete control, physically augmenting the body and subsuming intelligence. Follow-up for post-invasion. Investigate potential workforce applications.
Fine work, comrades. We are defeated, with no real plan.
You know, you could just ask the Living Search Engine for help. We've been poking around the League's databases. The Batsman figured out how to find your plant lady.
This Ivy has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batsman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find her before the League does.
You kidding? It's Ivy those League chumps should be worried about.
Lest y'all want to end up a poorly plated spring mix, you better put me in charge and let me talk to Ives first.
Lucky Hack found this bat junk.
Oh, we'd be relying on my womanly intuition.
Used to dream of making a lady finder. Didn't do it, though. That's just creepy.
Congrats. You respect personal liberties more than the bat.
I've never lost a target, and I'm not gonna start now. We sure this tracker's working?
Could be getting thrown off by Boomer's pheromones. Ugh, guy is right.
It's concentrated machismo.
Fear. Doubt. Shame. And a rank odor.
That last one's
a twofer, right, Harley?
Suppressing fire initiated.
Hmm.
Gotta cool the jet. Stupid missing Ivy. Gonna be stumbling over vines and shit.
Cheer up, Floyd. You get to meet Poison Ivy, the girl who actually saved Gotham from that nutcase scarecrow. She was a damn good friend to a girl with a shitty boyfriend. Should have a judge.
That does not sound like a terrorist.
Oh, no. She'd wipe out a good chunk of the human race and start fresh if she could. I'm just saying. My girl Pamela, she's complicated.
So here she is. Thought she'd be taller.
Are you serious right now? Poison Ivy is a redhead. This is a plant. You might be the dumbest.
She is not made of meat. Is this what you call a vegetarian option?
I don't know you, but my pheromones remember you. Oh, strange emotions.
Tell me about it. Wasn't expecting you to come in fun size. You really don't know me? Harley and Ivy forever? In 10-story burning letters?
Nope.
Jeez. Lex LexCorp really did a number on you, huh, Red? He dressed you up in that outfit, too?
No. I took it. When I broke out. He shut me in a room in his tower. If I worked on the things he wanted, I got a whole hour of sunlight every day.
What did he want?
Weapons, making them more effective against the alien invaders. You know, they're very susceptible to plant toxins. And, I know all about plant toxins.
We know. That's why they call you Poison Ivy.
It's just Ivy, weirdo.
Where's Lex now?
I don't know. Something spooked him, I guess. He got in his big robot suit and stomped off.
Ooh, I know that look. Who are you murdering?
The corrupted things that are coming. All of them. They're poisoning the Earth with their gross bodies. So I lured them here.
The wrath of nature. I like it.
Oh, this is my friend Daphne. We'll make all the aliens choke to death on spores. You make sure Daphne doesn't die, or you're next.
Waller. Be advised, Lex is AWOL in a power suit, and Ivy's an eco-terrorist middle schooler. Dead shot out.
How'd we end up hugging a giant plant? I have allergies. Anyone care? No? Ah!
Ivy, what exactly are we helping your plant do here?
Their name is Daphne, and with my plant baby's help, they'll grow and release a toxic bloom into the aliens' internal organs.
I have a question. More of a comment. We have internal organs also.
You'll be fine. Probably. Now go to bed. Shoot!
No!
Congrats, report. Have you secured Ivy?
Yeah, kind of a funny story.
Good, Colonel Flagg is en route.
I need a nap. And to find mean old Lex and suffocate him in a seed pod.
Hold that thought, kid.
Oh, I just want to smush those well green cheeks.
Quinn. All right, look. We're all villains here.
With you so far.
But injecting a little girl with a brain bomb, that seemed like a lot to anyone else?
And not any little girl, my little girl. Well, that came out weird.
She is no mere child, but she should grow free.
Flag's on the way. It's not like we can let her do a runner.
Nah, that's exactly what it's like.
I would not wish servitude to Waller on my worst enemies.
Me neither, mate. But we get less servitude if we grab Ivy.
Then it's decided. We're low, but we're not that low.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, time to die. I'm tired of being around humans. And Daphne's hungry.
Oh, I did it, okay? I put the bloody bomb in her head ages ago.
What?
What?
I thought you'd thank me. I didn't trust her. She's a ranger.
Red, I'll make this up to you. We've been through worse together. Like knowing my ex.
At ease, Harkness. Hey, kid. Want to meet a penguin man? Get you a greenhouse all to yourself?
I don't like penguins.
You know what? I get it. You're tired and cranky. Honestly, these four make me feel the same way. Come on, let's get you out of here.
Okay.
Colonel Flagg is surprisingly good with children.
And I thought Zoe was scary.
Gonna have my name all over it in non-spear mascara.
All done with your little garden party? Cause surprise, surprise, I just discovered Lex Luthor's suit uses Brainiac tech. I'm gonna use that to find him. Meet me in Park Ridge.
With claws beneath and feet ahead, a cold box for Gotham's swimming dead.
Here. I've sussed out how to find Luthor. Seems he's kit-bashed a mess of Brainiac tech into his power suit. Let's use it to find the greedy sucker. Meet me over in Park Ridge.
Hmm.
I made it. So, Hack, if, hypothetically, mind, there was some compromising photos of your pal Boomer on the internet, you could just, disappear him, right?
Troopers on your next mission, Task Force X. They hit hard at close range. Don't embarrass yourselves.
Giant Hack, you say you can help us track Lex Luthor.
Luthor figured out a way into Brainiac's communication network. Even stole Koluan code to use in his big boy battle suit. We are going to hijack the last network terminal Luthor accessed and get that code. Then we'll find him.
Hack stealing Brainiac's Wi-Fi is gonna bring trouble. Ready up, squad.
Terminal tower is coming in. Let's find Luthor. Get close to the terminal. Let me scan it. Keep the bodies from blocking me.
I'm not getting that close to an alien microwave. Got me little swimmers to think about.
Nobody wants to think about that, man.
This one's locked down. Scanning. Secured. Good for us, squad.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Enemies blocking me at the terminal. Back. think I saw some Kaluan jiff. That's it. I'm headed back to HQ to sift through this data.
With a unit that tried to apprehend Ivy before you did. She released a bioweapon.
It was an accident! An oopsie!
You froze some of my men solid.
The invaders can freeze and burn and electrocute and all sorts of things! Don't you want that power too? Hmm? Bring me those soldiers and I can keep working on it. And save them! If I have to.
With the Basun decontamination, I'm heading out. TFX rendezvous on site.
Rendezvous? I'm a sucker for fancy talk.
What's the limit?
Rising high as sunken power. A beacon of the city power.
Dollar set up there, Boomer.
I'm reloading!
The insurgents have developed their own rudimentary phasing tech. Those four, and whoever they're working with, are attempting to organize resistance. It'll fall apart. On our world, these criminal collaborations always do.
Got all this and the looks.
Let's all agree to not talk about the huge failure back there.
You mean pulling out the bombs?
No, boomerang. Okay, I did mean the bombs.
Rising high as sun-kissed tower, a beacon of darkness.
Biology expert, but I'd call it dead. You're done.
Gordon's recharging.
Be aware. Lantern engaged with Wonder Woman before returning to his assigned defensive duties. She's injured, but an active threat. Push any advantage. Use her concern for Terran resources against her. Grind her down.
Break for this, Boomerang.
Guys, I bring the ruckus.
Target eliminated, minimum collateral. Good job.
Stolen. We need to integrate these resistors before they do something we can't undo.
I'm taking off. I might have been a little fast on the old trigger back there. Who's trying to kill us?
Everyone trying to kill us.
That's right. And if you need me to stick a bomb in them, pay the word. Australia's biggest villain. I'm bloody mad.
Destruction. Y'all got a gift for that, don't you?
With claws beneath and ahead, a cold box for Gotham swimming dead.
Feeling the need.
What's I'm all out of running with guns? You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
If a gun speaks for its master, then with this one, you ain't needing to say a word. Matisse, Wright, Wesson, amateurs! Stand aside, boys. This gun is a bloody work of art. Now don't go smiling. Makes me uncomfortable.
Playful banter. All I got left is steely silence.
You can't go just the way you like them, Deadshot. No serial numbers. Don't think of it as a gun no more. Think of it as your sidekick. Deadshot, you're looking inscrutable. Check out the merch. want, when you want it. Bloody welcome. Sharky, don't need to tell you what's good for killing, do I? You've a lot of compensating to do if you're packing this particular piece. Brand new toy, ain't it? Just think of it like a hug from your old friend Penguin. Like it was meant to be. You find other ne'er-do-wells out there. You tell them where you got it.
So, Cash, what's it like seeing Poison Ivy again? There's some history, right?
Drop it, Gizmo.
You're making me break my rule. No selling to clowns or miners.
Keep left. It'll be real funny when she turns around. some roses in all our...
Within League statue, Silver Smirks. Without these golden waterworks.
Now you see me?
Eddie, you ain't the sharpest. Pencil in the pack, but I'll give you this. You're colorful. Ain't so bad. Could have used some brain teasers to pack. At the time rotting in Arkham.
Your deaths. You know that, don't you?
Not to toot my own horn, guys. But I saved our behinds from Walla back in the lab.
Aw, oh, cheers, Hal. You want a medal?
Yes! Badges, pins, patches. You get enough.
With claws beneath and head.
I found my happy place.
Argus thanks you for your selfless and uncoerced contribution.
Going, going, going!
Eddie yanking my chain, me embarrassing Eddie, reminds me of old times.
I can swing it!
Making an example.
Who else nearly crapped themselves when Waller went off? Wait, I mean, did anyone nearly crap themselves?
Try Kale. Get that roughage.
This is embarrassing enough without your fitness talk.
I gotta be the only ex-psychologist.
Shouldn't someone be doing something about this? You know, the spaceship.
Like what exactly? Listen, we got our jobs and the Justice League have theirs.
Yeah, you're right. We're not the heroes around here.
Exactly. Just chill. This is Superman City. If whatever that is thinks it can try us, it's got another thing coming.
Trooper unit got taken out by some kind of plane controlling Terran.
With claws beneath and ahead, a cold box for Gotham's swimming dead.
But I want to swing again!
Dead shot. You showed a strong paternal instinct with Ivy.
Hey, you could adopt. How about it? A little green mate for your sprog while you're out doing the killings.
One, don't talk about that.
I feel so...
With claws beneath and ahead, a cold box for Gotham swimming dead.
Brainiac, I'm capable of maintaining my surveillance and dealing with Luther. It's too soon to deploy. He wants to prove himself to the cause. Of course, Brainiac. For the glory of New Kolu.
I know what you're thinking. Harl probably doesn't want to talk about her only real friend, who she thought was dead, coming back as a kid who barely recognizes her.
Actually, Boomer, this is a teachable moment.
It's okay. I was gonna say, you're right. I don't want to talk about it. Life's full of painful surprises, like thumbtacks and a lollipop, you know? Cobblepot, now Ivy. We're really bringing back that Gotham crazy.
You are that Gotham crazy.
Is this joke specifically for Arkham Asylum inmates?
Sharks never come to mind as a naturally funny animal.
The classical role of the clown.
Heads up! Here's one for ya!
It's important to love yourself.
Waller always plans two steps ahead.
Maybe, just maybe, you could have mentioned it before we walked into a bollocking.
I want to say, my plan to get us out of this, it should have worked. We almost had it.
I mean, who here hasn't pulled a heist, only to discover it was a trap set by the heroes all along?
Me. I have not.
Oh, welcome to our club, Sharky.
Someone's taking out your patrols and installations, Bruce.
Luther's weapons, or Wonder Woman. I also can't discount the gang of miscreants. Though damage at this scale indicates ability and competence those four don't have.
Even when I have reclaimed my rightful throne, I will look back on these moments.
If you want us to come visit for the halls, just say so.
Do not.
You'd crush his ass.
This is bullying!
You guys have a look into Shark's eyes and wonder what he's thinking.
You could just ask.
Yeah. What you thinking of that?
The socio-political implications of what...
Wind it in, mate!
Sure could use a gym session.
Do you keep the guns on in the gym?
No.
Do you keep the mask on?
No.
Do you send photographs to a social media site with the caption, Gains?
No.
Yes.
Longer these resistors fight, the more they teach Brainiac how to defeat them.
All units, the resistors are part of Amanda Waller's sideshow. Argus. She'll try to field more criminals. If it's only these four... I expected more from her.
Metropolis is starting to grow on me.
It's a nice time of the year. Just at the start of invasion season. Hey, Shark, you enjoying yourself?
I have mixed emotions.
That's the real shame. Generally, when you break out of prison, you want to have a better time than you did back in prison.
Harley, how do you remain so upbeat in the face of overwhelming despair?
I think about all the people who weren't so lucky. Pushed down, their dreams dashed, their hopes gone.